when I carved my name inside the concrete, I pray it forever reads.